future is all around us. It's the players on the field, the kid in the stands dreaming of being out there himself someday. It's a feeling that's hard to describe, and when you can't say it with words, you can always say it with your feet.
I've got something I wanna say, but the words are getting in the way. Ain't gonna worry, cause I know everything's okay.
Gonna be talking,
ooh yeah.
Talking with my feet.
I've got a tingle down in my shoes, a crazy itch that I just can't lose. My soul's a singing as I'm strutting down the street. I'm talking with my feet.
Gonna be talking.
I'm talking with my feet.
Gonna be talking.
And when I hit the floor, well, I'm a talking fool, oh yeah.
Everything is cuckoo, cool.
And if you catch my drift, now let it rip. I call the
SuperBowl was born in the USA in the 60s, and here it is 20 years later being seen around the world. It was on the wave of the future then. It's still moving in that groove today, just like the music of the 80s. Dr. King's dream that we'll be there someday in a world where there's room for every nation, every race, every creed.
We live close together in worlds apart. And need plenty of room inside our hearts.
Need plenty of room.
We share the sky. Share the sun,
share the world with everyone. Sometimes time will come, and there'll be room for everyone. A place to walk and a place to run.
Got to be a place to run.
call tomorrow, somewhere in the reaches of our mind. So find the road to get there, ain't easy, there's so many different signs. But we've got our hopes and we've got our memories, and a feeling that tomorrow will be made of these.
We'll be there.
We'll be singing one more song.
We'll be there.
Even though the road is long.
We'll be there.
We'll be there. The feeling's grown stronger when tomorrow.
And a fitting tribute to the memory of Dr. Martin Luther King, Jr. Hundreds of people have worked thousands of hours to bring you this entertainment, but our special thanks go to Lynn Morris and Steve Rakowski from Up With People and Jim Stieg of the NFL. The halftime show, you can see the fans themselves involved as in each section they wave different...